One thing I would say to prospective students is don't be scared to come to SMC as opposed to a traditional tech school. We are teaching the same things here as a traditional tech school does, and I feel like we offer a bonus because we also get college math and science and English, where a traditional tech school doesn't offer that. We also offer scholarships where a tech school does not offer that as well. In our field, in the advanced technologies department, specifically in our automotive technology, we teach anything from basic fundamentals to advanced engines, advanced transmissions, hybrids, you name it. We run the full gamut of the automobile.
The welding certificate, you start with basic welding, and that gets you into MIG, TIG, stick, a little bit of oxyacetylene, and a little bit of plasma cutting. And then you get a lot deeper. We get you into MIG, where you start getting into short circuit, spray transfer, aluminum pulse. You get into your stick class and you're running 6010s and 7018s in all positions. And then you get into your TIG class, and that's where you get into low carbon, stainless steel, and aluminum. So you get into the science of metal, why metal acts the way it does. So if you want to take hold of your destiny, and you want to find a career that has endless opportunities, welding is that career. It is a field that you can go anywhere in, and we are there to prepare you for that field.
The robotics program used to be the mechatronics program, and it still has the applications of mechatronics, which is simply automation, like in the auto industry, but now it has moved into programming software, programming hardware to have automated processes. And so what we offer here is actually a training that will allow a student to be competent to work at a company as an entry-level electrical technician, even a controls technician or even controls engineer. And those who may want to go to a four-year university for an engineering program have the hands-on experience to where they can make sense of what's in the classroom in the upper-level courses. One of the things that I tell the students in the classroom is that we all make mistakes, I make them. The important thing is to learn from them, because 90% of the time in the industry, you're gonna have things go not according to schedule. And if you get familiar with that and comfortable with it, you'll do well.